Stylish star Allu Arjun has a reason to celebrate as the music album of his film Ala Vaikunthapuramlo has reached 1 billion music streams on their YouTube channel. Thanks to each and every music lover for making our scintillating audio such a big success. 1 billion music streams and counting on a single channel on YouTube India for Ala Vaikunthapuramlo, tweeted by Aditya Music. This comes as no surprise as the soundtrack of the film had been promoted well. Earlier this year, Allu Arjun and actress Tabu had got together to promote the music of the Telugu film. The event, touted as South India's biggest musical night, had been almost 50 music artists like Arman Malik and Shivamani hitting the stage. It has numbers such as Samajavaragamana and Buttabamma. The songs have become a sensation, the soundtrack has become one of the biggest trump cards of the film. Every actor has a strength. One of my core strengths is music. That's why we have focused a lot more on the music of the film, Allu Arjun had said earlier. The songs are also a rage on TikTok. Australian cricketer David Warner had also posted a TikTok video wherein he was seen using platform's popular freeze filter with the film's Ramulo Ramula song playing in the background.